Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got! All wings!
Attention, troops. The rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. Laser destroyed. Neutralize the two remaining. Imminent detonation in the courtyard. Courtyard turbo laser destroyed. One target left. Is almost at full power. Protect the west turbo laser. All turbo lasers neutralized. Wipe out the rebels and await new orders. The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
Made it inside the turbo laser control!
control center. Keep squeezing. Autobots are desperately trying to purge their databanks. Get to the main briefing room and the command center. This is what we've come for. Download the data and shoot anyone in your way. Could be the end of the rebellion. Transmitting from the command center. Counting down.
Watch for shrapnel.
Beginning command center download. There's not a lot of time left. We're done with the command center. All squads to the briefing room. Our brigade is superior.